Good job. Report to command for debrief.
Holy crap! Did you see that? Did you see the huge ship that came in? I don't know if that was the Retribution or not, but remember on Nuketown in Black Ops 3, the big ship? That was the same ship, and it was delivering the same payload, which is the game-ending nuke or deatomizer. Look at that thing. Absolutely huge. It covers the entire sky, and this was gotten by Mosier, VMosierP on Twitter. He has a YouTube channel as well. Full credit to him, JMosier97. He is streaming right now. He said he's going for the double nuke. I'm going to put his link at the top of the description. You guys go check him out. He gets it with the FHR-40 Havoc. That is the gun that he actually used to get it. If you guys want to see the full gameplay, I will put a link in the description so you can go check it out. Now, people are saying world's first nuke. I don't know. I've seen a lot of people saying that they got the nuke. I heard that Clayster got one. I heard Bigfolt's got one. I don't know who actually knocked out the first nuke. I know Coldside TV also got one but wasn't able to call it in. So I don't know. First one on stream, world's first on YouTube. Who knows? But the point is, the dude beasted it up and he showed it. He got the nuke. There it is. And it's seriously a big deal because look at the ship that came in. It covers the entire map and it is game ending. And that was what everybody wanted to know. It is game ending. And I'm still doing my challenge. If you can go get me that pistol nuke with, I believe it's the Osiris, I'm going to hook somebody up with some G Fuel and control frames. I don't think it's going to happen, but who knows? People are already dropping the nuke and he said he's going for the double nuke now. So once again, full credit to Mosier. I'll put a link to all his sources in the description. You guys go check him out. And obviously, he's going to be posting some beast gameplay of this game. And that's it, guys. Is that the world's first nuke in Infinite Warfare? I don't know. I'll see you guys later.